Well, it's a whopper of a save. Freshman Riley Kelly was eating a cheeseburger at Papillion Lavista South High School when a piece got stuck in his throat. He tried to drink some milk and then got panicked, and that's when he made the universal signal for choking. Basketball coach Joel Huser ran over to help, performed the Heimlich, and the food came out. Kelly says he's thankful to the coach that he had never even met before.